Queen Leo from Ogame.us. My favorite memory from Ogame, from all the years, is one that took place in 2014. Young Minnie and I hit Turkey Slap from the Whiskey Tango Foxtrot Alliance. One of our allies caught him deploying to a planet with his fleet, and so we rallied our fleets together and launched on him, and it was a very nerve-wracking flight. We never knew if he was going to log in and recall or not. And all through the flight, one of our allies, Waffle Stealer, was on Skype, and he kept saying things like, "Hey guys, he just logged in." By the time we finally hit him, I was ready to whack Waffle Stealer over the head with Battlecruiser. But long story short, we hit Turkey Slap, we lagged the server really hard, and for about 20 minutes after the hit, it looked like our recyclers had completely missed the debris field, which was enormous. So we were all kind of biting our nails, wondering if we had actually gotten it, or if we had actually missed, and nobody had enough recyclers to send another batch, so we were sort of just on pins and needles until the server caught up and we realized we did get it all. So that's my favorite Ogame memory.
Ich bin die Cassie aus dem deutschen Board, Board-Administrator. Ich spiele mit Pausen seit Frühjahr 2004, damals nur als Studentin und dann Kommilitonin, Uni 17 gestartet. Lange Uni 1 Org gespielt, jetzt dann wieder im Cygnus, im Englischen aber und mittlerweile auch im deutschen Vega. Das sind mittlerweile 15 Jahre und das T-Shirt, das passt dann auch nicht mehr.
Boas malta, Monique Ock, faço parte da comunidade do Ogame desde 2006. Descobri o jogo através de membros da minha aliança no jogo. Vamos vir todos juntos para o GamePT na altura. Estamos no universo 6. São mais de 3 anos, noites mal dormidas. Mas quem conhece o jogo sabe que é piada da minha mãe, né? Ficam com os meus parabéns ao Ogame pelo seu 17º aniversário. E vemos dentro do jogo.
Fala aí, galera! Tudo bem com vocês? Pra quem não me conhece, eu sou o Satanás TM do Ogame BR. O Ogame foi me apresentado há mais ou menos 15 anos por um amigo. No início foi muito difícil a adaptação ao jogo, não conseguia fazer as manobras no momento certo, mas com o tempo eu me adaptei. Quero agradecer a GameForge pela oportunidade e quero desejar a todos um feliz aniversário. Valeu, galera! Um abraço!
Ogame'le tanışmam 2005 yılı Haziran ayında arkadaşımın gönderdiği bir link ile başladı. O gemdeki en güzel anılarımı dünyadan ve ülkeden kalıcı dostlarımla yaşadığım anılarım olmuştur. O gemdeki en güzel anlarım ve keyif aldığım zamanlar yeni bir evrende başlayıp ürettiğim ilk koloni gemisi olmuştur.
So, the most interesting memory I have of Ogame professionally, that would be probably the Ogame not running on a CNC mill after we had some graphics update and it would no longer support 640x480 pixels. He sent us this picture and we changed it back, that was some 10 years ago.
Então, a minha melhor memória, ou as minhas melhores memórias relativamente ao game são a minha primeira lua, que ganhei graças a um jogador que costumava fazer fleet save a atacar-me, e também as pessoas todas que conheci no jogo e as grandes amizades feitas ao longo destes 10 anos e que duram até hoje.
Mis mejores recuerdos son la gente. Hay personas de la comunidad y gente que ha dejado el juego que conocí en 2008, 2009 y todavía a día de hoy sigo manteniendo una relación muy estrecha con ellos, incluso los puedo llamar familia.
My best memory, it's back to the old Ogame version, the old design, when I did my first ninja. It was around 2008. And it was a great, great feeling.
Hello guys, I am an older game player currently playing on Indus server in Pirates Alliance. A long time ago I was inspired by Ogame and made my own game development company. And now we are going to release our new game together with GameForge. The game is called Ultimate Pirates and it's similar to Ogame but about pirates. It will be released in a couple of months, first in browsers and then on all other platforms. So let's keep in touch and see you in the game.
Als Highlight dieses Jahres ist wahrscheinlich die Flottenzerstörung meines Accounts zu erwähnen an meinem Geburtstag. An dieser Stelle vielen Dank an Estrella, die wahrscheinlich immer noch meine Rohstoffe verbaut. Darüber hinaus würde ich erwähnen, dass wir gerade das Content-Update entwickeln, wobei ich mit einer Gruppe auserwählter Spieler bereits seit langer Zeit an Verbesserungsmöglichkeiten arbeite und viel Spaß mit ihnen habe.